Kapllan Pasha's shrine was built around 1820 to 1830 and at the time was part of the complex of monumental tombs of Tirana's first mosque, destroyed during the First World War. The shrine was built on Kapllan Pasha's grave, one of the rulers of the time, whose remains were later displaced to Istanbul. Built with engraved stones, the shrine has an 8-page plan and is 4 meters high. The 8 classical columns of the structure are grounded on a low base and are tied up by 8 arcs decorated with acanthus leaves. The wall and the arcade ends flat and with a framework, which supports the opinion that in the past the tomb might have been covered with a roof.